Today, we're going to show you one of the most important maintenance tasks you have with your water-activated tape dispenser, washing the brush. Washing the brush is critical, or else the tape may not get the water on it that it needs to stick. First, turn off the machine and unplug it from the wall. Then, remove the water bottle like so, lift up the heater, and take the water tank out of the machine. Remove the brush and place into a bucket of warm, soapy water and leave it there overnight. The next day, when you come back into work, take the brush out of the water bucket and gently pull the bristles apart to remove the excess adhesive. Then rinse the brush under some warm water in the sink. Then you can take your clean brush and snap it back into the water tank like so, with the bristles heading in the direction of the tape. Put the water tank back onto the machine, replace the water bottle, plug the machine back into the wall, flip it on, and you're ready to go. The water brushes should be cleaned weekly, because if you don't, they can end up looking like this. And if they get this bad, you're better off just replacing the brush than trying to clean it.